combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart.
Hey guys, I just want to take a minute and say thank you to all of our support staff. We could not be afloat without each of you. What all of you bring to the table is beyond amazing. You catch all the little things that maybe would be prone to fall through the cracks. You step in and help out wherever and whenever needed, and you do so with a smile. You are here for the kids, and you are here supporting each and every day. We could not do what we do without you. So, from the bottom of my heart, thank you, Lori, Jill, Ashy, Melissa, Shauna, Travis, Joe, and Todd. You guys are simply amazing.
Thank you, Mr. Travis, for being friendly and always helping us with our work.
Miss Shauna now.
Thank you, Miss Shauna, for always helping us with our work.
And Matt, there was every
And all of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight. But I know that they'll be gone when the morning
sings
or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams...
Thank you for, playing with us at recess and making a lot of this fun for us.
Places
we got to be, we sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're
together. Dear Miss Cashew, thank you for schooling us a place for being so kind-hearted with all of us.
Well, it's always better when we're
together. We love you, Miss Cashew!
Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Thank you for helping me with my math when we were doing a exit slip. Thank you for helping me at recess when I was struggling with my division, and I really appreciated that. Thank you.
Travis, thanks for such a great song.
Thanks for being my associate.
And being kind to your sister and being a great teacher.
Thank you for being kind, nice, and in our class.
Thank you, Miss Shauna and Mr. Travis.
Thank you, Miss Shauna, for making this system really fun.
I appreciate you for helping us with all the subjects and hanging out with us.
Hey guys, I just want to pop on and say happy paraprofessional day and just tell you how grateful we are for each and every one of you. I always talk too long, so I thought I would just narrow it down to a word that I think encompasses everything you guys are, and that is a hero. Truly, the H I put is heart, because you do everything with just a full heart. Whether or not you want to, you're always stepping up and just being that person that we need, who has a heart for kids and a heart for your staff. So thank you for that. The E is empathetic. Whether it's, again, students or teachers, you guys just can read us to a T, and you know when it's time to step in and help a kid, even if it's not one of your own students and it's someone else who's struggling, or maybe it's a teacher that you see. So thank you for always just recognizing those feelings and being willing to just try to offer a helping hand. The R, I couldn't narrow it down to one, so I said reliable and remarkable, because that's truly what you are. Whenever we ask something, we know it's going to be done well as teachers, and we're so grateful that we don't have to try to manage another thing. You can just completely depend on you guys wholeheartedly. And that's also, you know, you're reliable to step in and tell us something's not working and something needs to be changed, right? So we're just so thankful for how remarkable of associates we have and how blessed we are. We truly have the best. And the O is optimistic. There's so many times I feel like I've relied on so many of you this year to just bring that positivity back into my life or into the lives of students and other teachers. And I'm just so grateful that we have you and we just have such a core group of amazing individuals. So just know how grateful we are and that you guys are such a key to this building's success and just everything we're trying to accomplish. So enjoy the day. You totally deserve it. We are beyond thankful for you.
Thank you, Miss Ashley,
for keeping us safe at recess
and for having us smile.
But I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things for tomorrow night.
Thank you for helping our class get better at reading, writing, and math.
All of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene. I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to.
Okay, what are some things Miss Cashy does to help you?
We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite thing about Miss Cashy?
Somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're.
She's super nice to you?
Yeah, she's really nice.
Do you like to eat lunch with her?
Yeah.
What do you guys talk about?
Probably nothing.
Is she funny?
Yeah.
Okay, say, thank you, Miss Cashy.
Thank you, Miss Cashy.
Life could be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're.